Wait a minute. What's that sound? Testing the sound with sound designer Abbott Finkel.